Thank you.
My big sister has a lot of jewelry. She loves jewelry. She has one for the wrist, one for the neck, one for the ear, everything. She got a full collection of it. But one thing about my big sister is that she's really big. Yeah. Because she was born in August 14. The same birthday with mine, but only 10 years earlier. I mean, when I was 10, I was small brat. See, over the 20 years old, fully grown up lady. That's why she's very big. One thing about her is that she got big eyes. Really big eyes. Everything about her is big. Big eyes, big smile, and big scream. One day, when she in the room with inside the keyhole, she's screaming really loud. Ah! Then I opened the door. What happened, sister? He said, oh, there's a cockroach flying around. I told her, hey, you're such a big sister, and that's only a small cockroach. Suddenly, I could not see this cockroach anymore. Onto my shoulder! Ah! And my sister said, Tom is only small cockroach. My sister hid something that's very small. One day she locked me inside the home and she went out. She said, sister, don't let me inside the home. I'm very small. That's why you need to stay in the home to grow bigger. I'm big, so I can go out shopping with my friend. So she got actually a shopping bag going out every day. Shopping. But she really loves shopping. I don't know why. Maybe she's the only woman in the world that loves shopping.
No.
So she said, hey, you're small, you have to stay at home. So I said, no, I'm too small, I'm scared. What happened if someone goes inside the room and grab me? She said, no worries. At least you have a cat in the house. If you're really scared, you can play with the cockroach. I said, hey, big sister, if you go out and don't let me go with you, I will release some bad air today. And she's really scared of the bad air. I will tell you later. But she went out by herself. That's how cold Hanoi is. I was born in Hanoi. It's frozen. Sometimes temperature goes to 40 degrees Celsius. It's like we stay in the fridge for 8 hours a day, every day. That cold. And I was sleeping with my sister. Because in our house there are only two beds. One is my parents, so we had no choice. We had to sleep in the one bed. It's not doing that anymore. Okay. But then we're sleeping on the same bed. And at night, it's so cold. Put a blanket on the couch, cover ourselves from head to toe for the whole night. And suddenly my sister put out the blanket and said, hey, what are you doing? You're dirty, dirty, dirty little boy. Why did you do that? I said, did what? I didn't do anything. And said, yes, you did. You had to admit it. I said, okay, but you're only a small one. Turned out that I released some bad air, polluted the environment, and suffocated both of us. We almost died. It was like the oxygen. And my sister said, hey, why do you dare to release some bad air? You're red, bad, and unfair. If I will remove your hair, and your glassware, and your daycare, and even your welfare, so that you'll feel scared, despair, and nightmare, and even nightmare. That's a scary lesson for releasing bad air. And I was so scared of her. never released bad air since then. One thing about my big sister is that she will go inside the room, close the door, and stay inside there. So one day I looked into the keyhole and saw her reading a book. At night, so when she was sleeping, I went to read the book. You know what it was? What the book was? Sherlock Holmes book. There's a woman moving to the stair, and her hand comes from nowhere, grabbing her leg. Oh, she pulled out, and she unfainted. I was so scared, because I was 10 years old. I was very small. I was scared. At night, I could not sleep. I was thinking about the story. At midnight, I still could not sleep. Suddenly, my sister pulled out of the blanket, stand up, and move away. I said, "Sister, where are you going?" I said, "I just go to the toilet." And I said, "Oh, is that a big one or small one?" He said, "Only small one." "Can you wait until the morning?" No, I'm in a hurry. So I said, "Can I actually go with you?" I was so scared to stay by myself. So one day, my sister was inside the room. Opened the door and went in, and grabbed my toy. And my sister said, "Hey, why are you going to the door without knocking it? What happened if I'm changing my clothes?" I thought, "Well, don't worry, sister. Before I come into your door, I always look through the keyhole. No worries at all. I make sure I will not change it." There's many fun stories between us, but things I remember most is one day, I was standing there and she walked all the way to me and said, "Tom, even though that you're small, but I always think big about me from my heart. And you're most precious jewelry of my life." That is my big sister. Thank you.
Well, Tom, there's Bridget.